Okay, so we're done with, I can't pronounce this, but Holstein Dam. We're off to the next one, which is McGowan Falls, which is about 14 kilometers from here.
Yep.
So that's where we're off to next. Okay, so we're at Durham County, follow the GPS, parked right here, and you can actually hear the falls. So we're gonna walk. You don't have to do much. It's right over there, like you can see. Well, obviously I don't wanna go through here. It's right there.
That's not bad. We're done 2 out of 6. So we can get there and do the last stretch of drive because it's another place that I wouldn't mind.
Okay, you gotta be careful. Do we go through? Yeah, we'll just. Hello. We'll just walk around. First dam and mill. Oh wow.
Oh, you wanna come bring the kids and let them watch it?
Yeah, yeah.
First, let's do the pictures.
Oh wow. This is so cool. Do you wanna walk around? You know, let's go down and then we'll come back. Are you gonna come down? Yeah? Yeah. Oh, this is so cool. I'm just gonna walk. I'm gonna just walk around and come the other way.
This is one that's a little more kid friendly.
Right.
Yeah.
So this is the other side. Hello. Hold up what? There's even a little cave over there. There's people swimming over here too.